New at 6, the timing of Lee County's traffic lights are being adjusted now that we are in season. You may have already noticed the changes in your daily commute.
No, it's taking forever. Too much traffic. Backups grow this time of year at 5 major intersections, we learned. You can see them right here on your map. Take a look. Colonial Boulevard, of course, many intersections, a repeat offender. Other problem spots are US 41 and Daniels Parkway and Metro and Daniels. NBC2's Levi Ismail is live from the corner of Colonial and Winkler with how this whole traffic thing and adjusting the lights works.
Well, it was weird this morning for my commute, just realizing that 8 of the traffic signals that I usually cross every single day, I hit about all the green lights except for one. There's always usually one. We can't all be perfect. But little did I know there was a reason behind all the madness, and that reason is helping to keep traffic conditions like here on Colonial Boulevard relatively safe and keep everyone here from experiencing that same type of traffic we're normally seeing.
The red light. A daily reminder that your patience could use some work. The commute from Lehigh Acres to Fort Myers is anything but pleasant for Naima Brown.
Just depending on how soon you get on Daniels, it could take anywhere from 45 minutes to an hour and a half.
Tis the season of waiting in Lee County, the time of year vacationers and seasonal residents travel south, bringing an influx of traffic on our roads. But if you've noticed more green than red this December, you may have Rob Price's team to thank.
We're basically monitoring all of the signals in the county through this facility here.
The County Traffic Operations. This is
Price is the Traffic Operations Center Manager for the Lee County Department of Transportation.
Based on algorithms that we have created, it's picking the best timing plan for that intersection.
He's closely watching busy intersections like those along Colonial Boulevard.
Coming up and down Colonial, the traffic lights are a little quicker going in and out than what it usually is down here.
There are more than 425 traffic signals in Lee County, which means every second counts.
When there's an incident on a roadway, absolutely, we are changing signal timings on the fly.
If one lane doesn't need all 47 seconds for everyone to turn, that extra time is used elsewhere.
We want to make sure that that's not backing up and blocking the through traffic.
For some, it's not a huge difference.
To be honest, I didn't even pay it any attention.
But if it's enough to keep year-round residents happy and some visitors coming back,
if it's going to be quicker down here, I'll come down here.
It's worth the effort.
The DOT plans on installing more of these cameras on all of their 425 signals by next year. In Fort Myers, Levi Ismail, NBC2.